Namaste friends, today I am going to show you how to perform Parshva Sarvangasana. Observe the practice. Sthiti supine. Ekam. Dvi. Trini. Chatvari Sarvangasana. From here, slide your body on your hands and support it at the lower back. From first I will show the left side. Slowly taking the support of the left hand, take both the legs to that side. Balance on the left hand. Try to balance on the left hand. Breathe normally. So going down as an exhale. Stay there for 5 counts. And inhale, come up. Come to Sarvangasana. Same way, slide your body down on the hands. Support the back, lower back. Then, support the right hand properly and take the body with an exhalation towards the right hand side. Full body weight will shift to the right elbow and the right hand. Stay there and breathe for 5 counts. Inhale, come up. Back to Sarvangasana. Exhale. Inhale, hands up. Exhale. Relax.